Honorable Prime Minister, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. I have the honor to welcome you to today's signing ceremony, where three agreements will be signed. We will first proceed to sign the agreement between the Ministry of Information and Broadcasting of the Government of India and Heritage Canada on India-Canada audiovisual co-production. The signatory from the Canadian side is His Excellency Mr. Stewart Beck, the High Commissioner of Canada to India, and from the Indian side, Shri Bimal Julka, Secretary, Ministry of Information and Broadcasting. May I kindly request the signatories to move to the tables for signature.
Congratulations, Stuart.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
We will now proceed to sign the program of cooperation and collaboration between the Department of Biotechnology and Grand Challenges Canada to address health and development needs. The signatory from the Canadian side is Mr. Peter Singer, Chief Executive Officer, Grand Challenges Canada, and from the Indian side, Dr. T.S. Rao, Special Advisor to the Department of Biotechnology.
What a happy ceremony, Peter.
Thank you, Your Excellency.
A different lawyer that drew up this with just one signature, the other with three.
Yeah, exactly. No Hindi.
May it have a long and fruitful life.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Finally, we will sign the MOU between the National Skills Development Corporation and the Association of Canadian Community Colleges. The signatory from the Canadian side is Ms. Denise Amiot, President and Chief Executive Officer, Association of Canadian Community Colleges, and from the Indian side, Sri Dilip Chinoy, the Managing Director and Chief Executive Officer of the National Skills Development Corporation.
Day, Denise, this is like a gold cup winning Olympic championship in hockey. Thank you. Bravo, Denise. Bravo, bravo.
This concludes the signing ceremony and this event. Thank you very much.